hell.
The sign of the time.
This is your fresh music mix, 106 KMEL, inside another ticket blowout weekend. And means your chances all weekend long to score power passes for upcoming KMEL shows like Lisa Stansfield, Taylor Dean, Digital Underground, Rodney O. We have it going on. I do have your Madonna tickets today. What you're listening for is a Madonna double play. That means when you hear two Madonna songs back-to-back in a row, be caller 106 and you're on your way. Fresh tracks on the way from New Kids on the Block. Belle Biv DeVoe by request on the way, too. We got the power, you got Snap, and another power hour of continuous jam.
Another 13 in a row with zero commercials on your station for continuous jam. 106 KMEL. Of music power.
Thank God it's
106.1 KMEL FM, San Francisco, Oakland, San Jose.
Oh yeah,
just watch it.
Oh yeah, baby.
Shine.
Just like a beacon of radio broadcasting excellence, we are shining. Northern California's number one music station, 106.1 KMEL. Number one, thank you very much for keeping us on top. Rick Chase, solid jam, zero commercials. With Madonna tickets ready to go out for a Madonna double play.
Jamming, jamming more continuous music. 106 KMEL.
Bass.
Step by step.
We're the new kids on the block. You got the right stuff here on KMEL 106.1.
New Kids on the Block.
Step by step.
More music comes out of 106.1 KMEL. Rick Chase with solid jam, zero commercials. I do have your Madonna tickets. I hope you have a clue today and know how to win them. It'd be really simple. I told you a few times already. And we're inside another ticket blowout weekend. More free tickets coming up this hour for you from KMEL. Whistle, chance for our love for Belmont.
Chase on 106 KMEL. Rick Chase on 106 KMEL.
All right, hi, Northern California. This is Sam Kennison. Do me a favor, will you? Don't call Rick Chase, all right? There's nothing going on. What, you don't have a life? You're a bunch of idiots. Don't call. Get off the phone. Leave the man alone. He's a genius.
All right, that's Taylor Dane. One of these days, love will lead you back. Northern California's power station, 106 KMEL. It's 4:35. Rick Chase in full effect for Superstructure. Van Ness in Sacramento. Construction man, working hard, sweating, looking ugly. Big Larry out there, he's causing all kinds of problems. Madonna double play coming up. Yeah, Vaughn, what did you want?
You said something about you got 106 tickets. You were gonna give away tonight?
That's right, a jam zone tonight, Vaughn. What about it?
Can I bring all my friends if I get locked? If I get locked for the friends?
Yeah.
You like to get drink tickets for free?
Yeah, they all get drink tickets. 106 free
I've
drinks.
I've never been to jam zone. If they got some more liquor?
I think so. I don't know if they have St. Ives. I don't know if they have St. Ives, Vaughn. Yeah.
Why are you doing this? Why are you paying? Why are you giving out free drinks for everybody?
For the hell of it, Vaughn. Just for the hell of it, okay?
You got in the money instead of the drink tickets, because I don't think the unit bus goes down the jam zone.
I don't have any money, Vaughn. Oh, God, Vaughn. We're awaiting a Madonna double play. When you hear two Madonna songs back-to-back, sometime between now and 6 p.m., be caller 106. Win your Madonna tickets from KMEL. Rick Chase, 440.
The best variety, 106 KMEL. Together with you, building your power station for the future. 397-0106 is the number to call with all your fresh suggestions. 397-0106. We're listening to every last one.
I'm calling you KMEL private line.
Because we know that being number one is all about staying in touch with the streets, the community, and you.
You guys are doing such a great job, but I do suggest something. You know how other radio stations are having coffee, they're such biters. I just suggested to tell them not to copy you guys anymore. They're just totally copying you, you know, we're fighters.
Smoke. S-M-O-K-E. Smoke. S-A-A. It ain't no joke. Like K-M-E-L. It'll never go broke.
I just want to know when you guys are going to announce Summer Jam, because I need to get tickets, like, majorly my life depends on it. Thanks, bye.
Working for you. And getting better thanks to you. Northern California's number one music station. 106 KMEL.
Mel Gibson and Goldie Hawn.
What are you doing here?
Being shot in the butt.
She hadn't seen him in 15 years.
You're reported missing. You're presumed dead.
Matthew, 6400 Mission Street, top of the hill, Davy City. Don't miss Michael Erickson tonight. Park Exchange, San Francisco, KMEL. Throwdown Theo is at City Nights. It's City Nights' final weekend. The last two nights in history for City Nights starts tonight, ladies and gentlemen, at 3rd and Harrison in the city with our man Theo for the 18 and overs and Dennis Cruz and Brian Cooley from the Morning Zoo Crew at Pure Energy Nightclub in Fairfield. Don't miss out. Rick Chase will be at the grand opening of Popeye's Chicken. I just love the taste of Popeye's Chicken. We had it for lunch today. It was very good. Had all kinds of chicken for the whole staff here today, as a matter of fact. Had a chicken party. That's right. Ever have a chicken party? Why don't you try one day? Popeye's Chicken, 1426 Fillmore, tomorrow morning from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Yo, Rick, man, sound like you're having an unusual day today.
Doesn't this suck, sir?
I feel sorry for you, man. Your life's a living hell.
You know, I thought I'd do something nice for people, give away Madonna tickets, and all they're doing is bugging me and giving me a massive headache.
I know. I've been listening to all these calls, man. I don't believe
it. How do they
people.
Win the Madonna tickets? Tell them, sir. How?
How do they win the Madonna tickets?
Yeah, because people are saying, do I win all day long, sir?
Well, you got to listen. That's how you win.
Well, tell them how you win them.
How do you win? You win by going to Jam Zone, right?
Oh, sir. So you don't have a clue. KMEL.
Hi, are you giving away Madonna tickets?
Oh, my God! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. I'm going to use profanity on the radio. So for the next, 6 seconds, I'm going to cuss to high heaven. Please take small children away from the radio. Here we go. You people are just a bunch of...
What color am I?
For what?
I don't know.
KMEL.
I want to request a song. I think it's a new song, Visions of Love.
Vision of Love, you got it right now, babe.
All right, man.
See you later. Mariah Carey coming through inside another ticket blowout weekend from KMEL. Rick Chase at 4:48. With your tickets right now to the Digital Underground concert. It's a bonus hour. I'm going to toss in exclusive tickets for the KMEL screening of Back to the Future. All three of them, back to back. You got it all for a phone call, baby. Color 10 now. She's 19 years old. What a future she has. Mariah Carey, Vision of Love. She's my baby. She is. Drives me crazy. Here at 106 KMEL. Rick Chase. It's one of those days here at your power station. I really can't explain it. I really can't. You're caller 6.
Oh.
That almost sounded sexual. Hello, caller 7.
Oh, man.
You're caller number 8.
Oh, can you please make me caller number 10?
Of course not. Wouldn't be honest, ma'am. You're caller number 9. Bye-bye, man. KMEL.
Yo, Rick, man. Will I call it 10?
You got it.
All right.
You got Digital Underground at San Jose State.
All right, man. That's what I wanted. I wanted some rap.
Doing the Humpty. You got tickets for the KMEL screening of the Back to the Future trilogy.
All right. Thanks a lot, Rick,
That's
man.
That's all three Back to the Future movies back to back. By the time you get out of there, you're going to be totally confused.
I don't care, man. I love digital, man.
You tell me what station jams is.
KMEL, dude.
Next, 13 in a row, 52 minutes of music. It's Rick, 4:51.
Yet another 7-Eleven dramatic reenactment.
I'm Brian Cooley with the word on the street. Today, we want to know what jams you're tired of hearing. What's played out?
Babyface, for one. The new one, Tender Love.
You're tired of it already?
Yep.
How come?
They play it too much on the radio.
You don't like that soft stuff, do you?
No, I like slow music because, you know, it gets me relaxed and everything, but You guys just play it too much.
What's played out? What's really tired?
Do We Have a Chance for Our Love by Whistle. I'm tired of that song. It's played out. It's old. You guys play it too much. It was a jam at first, but it's getting played out. I want to hear a new slow jam out.
A lot of times a song like that will get kind of tired. We'll have like Alex or Theo or someone do a remix. Does that freshen it for you, or do you still want to get rid of it?
Sometimes. I mean, it all depends what the song is and if it's to my liking, you know.
Yeah, I think it would be dope.
What song, what jam are you tired of? What's been played out to the infinite?
Do It to the Crowd. Do It to the Crowd. And it's just a beat and stuff. Yeah.
What do you want to hear more of?
Should play BDP or something like that. They should play more raps.
Are you tired of Belle Biv DeVoe, Poison?
No, I like that. That's cool.
Still fresh?
Yeah.
That one, Ooh La La. That, yeah, that's got to go.
You tired of it? You hate it?
Yeah.
How come?
Because it's too slow.
You like those little squeaky voices? Do those annoy you?
Yeah.
Those little bratty kids? What would you do to that record if I had it right here?
Throw it in the street.
What station's fresh like Wonder Bread, but a whole lot tastier?
Oh, you got me stuck there. KMEL just jams. That's all I know is jam. KMEL jams.
I have a favor to ask for you.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. I need you to play a practical joke on somebody. Can you do it?
I can't do it today. You gotta do it Monday.
Monday?
I'm in hell right... Yeah, just knock everything over. You know, we're trying to do a radio show. I got Haloney College in here filming and everything.
Uh-huh.
And it's just like, it's hell in here.
Uh-huh.
It's a hell thing, and they're filming and everything. We got another guest in the studio. Grab that mic. Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name's Brian Keller.
Brian, where are you from?
Honeybaked Hams, Belmont.
My God, what'd you bring me?
I brought you a ham.
Well, I need a ham. I need to get porked right now. I really do. I want to thank you for the ham. Anything you want to say? You want to say hi to anybody or anything?
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to my manager, Greg Eisman, yeah. And someone I work with, Joe Bird. And I also like to say hi to everybody at San Mateo High School.
And you have watched me work for the last 15 minutes in here. Do you have anything to say to the audience?
It looks like a living hell in here, people.
Okay, that's what I want. We got the Madonna double play just minutes away. Johnny Gill also coming up. And Stacy and Kimiko, one of my favorites, called Wait For Me. You can't touch this, man. We're too hella bad. Here comes another power hour of continuous music.
Another 13 in a row with zero commercials. On your station for continuous jams. 106 KMEL.
Can't touch this. You can't touch
this. Good afternoon. At the tone, Pacific Daylight Time will be 5:02 exactly.
It's
69,000 watts of music power.
We are controlling transmission. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches from the inner mind to
106.1 KMEL FM, San Francisco, Oakland, San Jose.
And you can say.